boxing facts that sound true but are actually fake. Jake Paul has never won ESPN Ringside Knockout of the Year. False. Jake Paul actually did win ESPN Ringside Knockout of the Year when he knocked out Woodley back in 2021. Now here's something that never happened. A boxer who only fought once and lost has the second highest grossing boxing fight of all time. False. Conor McGregor is 0-1 in pro boxing, and his one loss was technically a win in the bank accounts, as Mayweather vs. McGregor had a net revenue close to $400 million and is the second highest grossing pay-per-view boxing match. If you're wondering what's first place, well, that's obviously Floyd Mayweather vs. Manny Pacquiao at $410 million. I guess they don't call money for nothing because he's in the top four, but that should be obvious at this point. It doesn't belong in this video. Anyway, James Toney beat Evander Holyfield and Mike Tyson. False. Toney actually defeated Holyfield in 2003 by technical knockout, but he never got a chance to fight Mike Tyson professionally in the ring. Only humans have participated in pro boxing matches. False. Gus Woldorf fought an actual bear in a pro boxing match in 1949. The bear won. The 1984 boxing dream team in the Olympics was so stacked, many thanks to Mike Tyson. False. Mike Tyson didn't even make the 1984 Olympic boxing roster. Holyfield barely made the roster. That's how stacked that 1984 team was. Muhammad Ali and Mike Tyson's last five fights had completely different records. False. Both Mike Tyson and Muhammad Ali have the same exact win-loss ratio in their last five fights of win, loss, win, loss, loss. There are five basic punches in the sport of boxing. False. According to the boxing number system, there are six. Jab 1, straight slash cross 2, lead hook 3, rear hook 4, lead uppercut 5, rare uppercut 6. Boxing gloves boxing is safer than bare knuckle boxing, heavily disputed and still up for question. While boxing gloves are designed to provide a cushion between punches, Mike Vasquez claimed that boxing gloves protect the fighter's hand, but not the person receiving the punch. He even stated that boxing gloves could cause more long-term damage than bare-knuckle punches. This is not an undisputed fact, and thus, technically not true. With an insanely long reach for his weight class at 72 inches, Floyd Mayweather has a longer reach than all of his previous opponents. False. Just to name one, Oscar De La Hoya has a 73-inch reach. Mike Tyson has a longer reach than Conor McGregor. False. Conor McGregor has a 74-inch reach. Mike Tyson only has a 71-inch reach, which means Conor has a longer reach than even Floyd Mayweather. Nonito Donaire has never fought James Kirkland. False. Nonito fought and beat James Kirkland in the amateurs. Bernard Hopkins is younger than Mike Tyson. False. Bernard Hopkins is 1 year older than Mike Tyson. Hopkins was born on January 15th, 1965. Mike was born on June 30th, 1966. Heavyweight legend James Toney was never a middleweight champion. False. James Toney was a middleweight champion. So here were boxing facts that sound true but are actually fake. Let me know what your favorite faked fact was and what you want to see in the future. Don't forget to knock out that like button and subscribe with notifications turned on. I'm Ringside Rewind, and I'll fast forward to you later.